on his live there. Well, never has a loss been sweeter for the Magpies in today's Super Netball clash with the Vixens. The Vixens broke away to a 10-goal lead in the third quarter, but the Magpies clawed back the margin, levelling the score several times in the final term. The top of the table Vixens hanging on to win by two, but the celebrations for the Magpies also. Why? Well, they've secured a spot in the finals. Fantastic. The